I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn background app refresh for WhatsApp on your iPhone on or off. Have you ever wondered how your iPhone apps, like WhatsApp, stay up to date even when you're not using them? It's all thanks to a feature called background app refresh. But what if you want to manage this to save on battery life or data? In this video, I'll show you how to turn the background app refresh feature for WhatsApp on or off on your iPhone, giving you more control over your device's performance and data usage. Now let's walk through the steps to turn background app refresh for WhatsApp on your iPhone on or off. First, before you can even enable background app refresh for WhatsApp on your iPhone, you have to have the feature enabled on your iPhone. You can turn on background app refresh on your iPhone by doing the following steps. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone and then tap General in this menu. Step 2. Tap Background App Refresh in the next menu. Step 3. Tap Background App Refresh again at the top of the screen. Step 4. Tap to place a checkmark next to Wi-Fi if you only want to use Background App Refresh for your iPhone apps when you're connected to Wi-Fi. Or tap to place a checkmark next to Wi-Fi and Cellular Data if you want to refresh your iPhone apps in the background when you're connected to either Wi-Fi or Cellular Data. Now, when you return back to the Background App Refresh screen, you can choose to toggle the Background App Refresh feature on or off for specific apps like WhatsApp. Now let's walk through the steps to enable or disable Background App Refresh for WhatsApp. Step 1. Open the Settings app. Step 2. Scroll down this menu until you find WhatsApp and then tap WhatsApp. The WhatsApp settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap to toggle Background App Refresh for WhatsApp on if you want the content in the app to update while it's running in the background on your iPhone. Alternatively, if you don't feel like having WhatsApp update content in the background is critical and you'd rather save your iPhone's battery power and restrict data usage, this is where you can make sure Background App Refresh is toggled off for WhatsApp. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.